All over in the lands between, and I mean all over, you'll find these stupid fire-spewing pillars temporarily blocking your path. Now, I'm sure there's some great lore behind them, and the lore masters will spend whole videos on the lore of pillars and the fire and whatnot, but I've got a super easy skip for their fiery nonsense. You might know that you can hit them to lower them and stop the fire, but that requires that you get in melee range, so just aim down the hallway and shoot them with an arrow.